No.
Yes.
Hi guys, welcome back. Today, Barry Bay lure fishing. Yes, I still use night fishing gear. The rod is Daiwa steez, kingbout. This one custom lure weight is 3 to 11 gram. Yeah, should be okay for the night fishing gear. And the reel is Daiwa 2004C. I use the P number. It's 0.8. It's about 15 pounds. And the leader is 15 pounds. Yeah, every time when you start fishing, just make straight your line for the leader. If you're not like this way, it will like the spring. Okay, now it's much better, it's straight. It's good. I try use this one. The jig head is 1 in 6 ounce. I should use the snap to collect this one in case to change the lure, but I didn't bring any snap. It's fine. Okay, just try. Yeah, sunshine this side. I have to cook another side, is avoid the sunshine.
Yes. Yeah, it's a tenner. Oh, not tenner, it's a mullet. Thank you. Okay, I will let him go. That's good. Try this Metal VIB. Very quick, too quick. Just let it at the top of wood, okay. Yes, no. Yes, got one. Gosh, where you go? Oh. Go to the rock. Oh my gosh, lost my Metal VIB. What you doing, man? More VIB now. No. Okay. Do this one. Tell me it's a two fish. Don't go that way. Don't go that way. I know they have that. Oh, gosh. Come here. Mullet.
the mullet.
Damaged them, yeah, last time. Still okay. Another mullet. Yes. Mullet. Oh. Yes. A big mullet. Yes. Oh my gosh. Go.
Okay, yeah, today is very good. I just want to use a soft plastic play with the flathead, but I saw plenty of mullet on the top water, so I use soft plastic. Just got one and plenty of bites, and no luck. I can't hook on them, and I use VIB and hook a big one and broke my line, gone. And then I choose to the metal 15 gram the jiggies. And got land four. Yeah, that's good. So sometimes you never know what will happen next. So yeah, that's fine. This is the fishing. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching. See you guys next time.